turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. Recalculating route. Arrived at your destination.
Okay, so as you just saw, we've come to the race. I forgot to enter the video, so it was just me driving around. So hope you guys are enjoying the Forza Horizon 4, and of course we are getting into a street race, and now we are going to do this. So let's get straight into it. I can't remember what else I said, wanted to say, but let's see how it goes. Oh yeah, we did some skill perks tonight. See, the car accelerates really slowly. It's kind of really annoying, but it is fast. Oh no, it's not gonna fight. Obviously we did crash, so honestly, how is that thing winning? I think this car should win. Hands down, not that thing that's up there. I just think I'm a bad driver. That's my thing. This thing is not a very good handling car. Doesn't help either.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Recalculating route.
It is fun just messing about like this.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. At your destination.
Right, let's go. Actually, you know what? Let's do it in a different car, just because I feel like this car is a little bit too fast. I don't think I can really handle it. So let's do it in our Lamborghini Aventador. No, let's do it in. Let's do it in this. Let's do it in the Mini Cooper. Now, I think this is customized. I definitely customized this thing, so you know it is going to be insane. But you know, what do you expect? Right, let's head in. Let's get it done. Okay, this car is not very good now for doing stuff like this. I mean, it's a decent car. mic is rubbish. Very surprised it comes anywhere close to beating some of these cars though. Like a Nissan GTR. What I do know is, it actually did better than the Higuera. Which I thought was the bit fastest guy in the game. So, what does that say? Well, what it does say is that's going to be the end of this video because we've come to the end of the time. I only wanted to make a short 10-minute video. So, yeah, we'll do some more racing in the next one. Or we should do another Horizon story. I think we should probably do another Horizon story. They keep getting added, so we might as well do them. So yeah, hope you guys did enjoy this one. Next time we probably will be doing this. What's new? Probably be doing this thing down here. Down here, which is the British Racing Green. So hope you guys did enjoy. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.